Okay, we're now going to transition to the concert band. This is kind of our warm-up concert. Our big concert's coming up in about 2 weeks from now on March 3rd. We're going to perform for the Ohio Music Education Association Large Group Adjudicated Event. That's when we prepare three pieces of music and we perform them in front of a group of judges, and they provide comments for us and help to try to make us a better group and a better band. Tonight, we're very, very, very lucky to have Dr. John Franklin from Kent State University joining us. He's offered to come out and listen to us and basically give us kind of a run-through, a sneak peek of what we might expect in 2 weeks, and give us some pointers and some tips to help us improve as we're preparing for that. Tonight we're going to perform our three pieces that we're going to do for large group. Then we're going to do what's called sight reading. Sight reading is something that we're expected to do when we go to large group. It's to kind of see, do the kids really know how to read music? Do they really understand what they're doing, or are they all learning by rote? So what will happen is we are going to do a sight reading for you because you can't see that when we go to large group. So you guys are going to get to see the authentic assessment that's actually happening at large group when we do that every year. So we're going to go through our sight reading, and after we're done with sight reading, Dr. John Franklin is going to get up and talk to the kids a little bit and give them some feedback on how they did on their sight reading and their pieces. So that's something that we're going to do tonight, so you guys can get a little bit more in-depth look at what we actually do when we go to large group. So starting out tonight, this is a great march written, I believe it was right before or right after World War II. It is called March of the Belgian Church. Thank you. is. Such a fun little march. He actually wrote that twice. He wrote it the first time right after World War I, and then he just didn't really like it, so he put it away. And then, about 20 years later, somebody came and said, you really need to write a march for us. So he pulled it back out, and then he finished it. So kind of a neat, fun little march. Next one we're going to play for you is an absolutely beautiful piece written by Chesnikov called Salvation is Freeing. Chesnikov actually wrote that as a choral piece, and it was later written for a band in the 50s. This was based on one of the books of song that has to do with betrayal, and then eventually salvation and rest and easiness. So you can really hear at the end as it just kind of, as it resolves into a nice, beautiful harmony. So a wonderful, wonderful piece for band. The next one, another great piece for band, this old standard. This is called Overture for Winds by Charles Carter. of everyone, and thank you so much for coming out tonight, and thank you for supporting our kids. Thank you for supporting music in our schools, and thank you for allowing your children to be a part of a music program in our public school system. We're going to be putting some stuff away, so please let me borrow your kids for just a little bit longer, and then you can have them back. Please, safe driving home tonight. Oh, just one reminder, if you need a mattress, I got the place for you. Saturday, we got a mattress sale, so don't forget to come out and buy your mattresses on Saturday. If you're not getting enough sleep, I got the right mattress for you. Thank you so much. Have a great evening.